It drifted from its opening quote, nearly double its price. Texley and Tyson's Choice. But Long Gully Don, box four, was the one that backed to beat Sky Dasher. Sky Dasher's our favourite, though. Green light on. No more bets, thank you. Here's race three. The Gawler Dry Cleaners set. Away in racing, Long Gully Don began better. In fact, Sky Dasher was the last out. And Long Gully Don moves up on the outside. A Bangor missed down the back.